How are you?
I'm wonderful. Thank you for asking.
So, I'm liking your new place.
I love it. Did you take a look at some of the paintings?
Yeah, we weren't able to find any hidden Mickeys. Do you know what those would be? Have you heard of that
I think
mouse?
I've heard of them, but I haven't painted any of the portraits. Did you see that I put some of the finishing touches on them, though?
Yes, yes, yes. Have you seen Pascal anywhere?
Oh, he's over kind of by my tower. He likes to play by the little meadow, by the stream. So my tower, of course, is great big and tall, and then there's a little waterfall, and then there's a little stream and a meadow, and there's a couple little chameleons over there, but there's only one Pascal, so you've got to try to find him.
We will look for him.
Oh, it's in case someone needs an autograph. So, well, I do. Just like this. Mm-hmm. I really like it. You just have to make sure it doesn't get tangled up in my hair, like a lot of things do.
Yeah, that's very true. Well, please say hi to Mr. Flynn Rider next time you see him.
Oh, I absolutely will. Maybe I'll get to see him tonight.
Now, did he teach you the smolder?
He tried. I don't know. I think you have to, like, lift an eyebrow and kind of cock your smile to the side, like that.
That's very
Is
impressive.
That okay?
That's awesome.
There are no five
hands
around,
right? He demonstrated the smolder. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome. I'm sure yours is even better.
Well, we'll work on it. We'll work on it.
Practice makes perfect.
All right. Well, thanks again.
How do you do?
How do you do? We do very well.
Quite well, thank you.
Do you like your new one?
I was noticing the shirt over there. I think Grumpy would like that very much so.
Go in and demonstrate that so we could see what she's
doing. Grumpy cat.
Yes, Grumpy would appreciate such a
thing. I think that if Grumpy did have a cat, his name would be Grumpy too. And we would have to make sure that he'd be happy.
Yes.
So, I wonder, is there a happy cat?
I don't think there is.
Would there be a happy cat?
You know, most cats would be happy, one would think.
I would think so. Especially if they try some of my gooseberry pie or even maybe some gooseberry milk too to go along with that.
Have you seen any hidden Mickeys in your new home here?
Oh, my goodness. Well, the dwarves and I have been playing hide and go seek in here all day long, but we haven't seen any hidden Mickeys. No, we haven't.
We'll have to keep a look.
Perhaps Doc would know that answer. He has his very special magnifying glasses.
Well, thanks so much.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Thank you.